they're exorbitant.
They're rising. Just getting higher so far.
Some motorists are feeling helpless. Certainly not much they can do about the price of gas, but there's a number of things they can control to dial back costs, starting with maintenance.
And one of the things that will affect gas mileage is air filter. This air filter is right on the borderline. It's real dirty, and it's starting to stop up in places, so we'll go ask the customer if he wants to replace it.
Your tires, something else to keep an eye on. When properly inflated and aligned, it makes a difference.
Here's a good example of a vehicle being out of line and wearing the tire on the inside and wearing it until it's completely worn out.
The Department of Energy says if gas costs $3.87 a gallon, just by keeping your tires in optimum condition, you can save up to 12 cents a gallon. Keeping your engine properly tuned and using the right motor oil can knock off another 19 cents.
We highly recommend our newer vehicles, which is very efficient and excellent oil, is the synthetic oil. It is more lubricant and function easy. The engine performs a lot better and you get better mileage.
Junk in the trunk, not always a good thing. Get that unnecessary weight out of your car. For every 100 pounds you take off, that's 4 to 8 cents a gallon.
If you feel the need for speed, you'll also see those dollars in the rear view. Fuel economy drastically decreases at speeds over 60 miles per hour. By observing the speed limit, you could be saving 27 cents on the gallon.
It's quite a difference.
The biggest source of potential savings, literally in your own hands and feet. Aggressive drivers, you know who you are, the ones always in a rush to go somewhere, complete with rapid acceleration and speeding with a sight of hard brakes. Advice like this, though.
Give a good distance between the person in front of you and the person behind you so you don't brake at all times. You keep braking, your engine keeps speeding up, down, up and down.
Can save you anywhere from 19 cents to $1.28 on the gallon. Adding up all these cost-saving strategies and you'll find yourself filling up less with more money in your wallet.
So there you go, a number of easy tips that anyone can follow, and if most of those savings apply to you, it's almost as if you're paying $3 or less for a gallon of gas. Certainly sounds like a good deal, Cam and Wanda. Let's throw it back to the studio because I'm about to call it a day.
Thanks, Rob.
I know you're watching that thinking you need to get your car into the mechanic, save some money.
Yeah, my car has been talking to me for the last 2 weeks saying I need an oil change and a tire rotation, so definitely now.
There you go.